Vice President Yemi Osinbajo says Nigeria is in the process of moving its economy away from dependence on oil. The Vice President stated this while receiving a delegation from Nicaragua on Tuesday at Presidential Villa in Abuja. Osinbajo received the Nicaraguan Minister of Foreign Affairs, Dennis Colindres, and the Nicaraguan Minister for Special Delegation of the President for Africa, Middle East and Arab, Mohamed Lashtar. Osinbajo noted that Nigeria and the Republic of Nicaragua shared the same view on the need to strengthen existing bilateral relations and expand economic ties. The Vice President said both countries should explore all areas of cooperation for improved relations. In his remarks, Colindres requested that both countries should collaborate on the supply of Nigeria's crude oil to Nicaragua.